Hi friends, my name is Maharaj, and before you do different types of rockets and show you now. Now I will show you a spaceship like rocket. Now I will make this rocket and show you now. First we must take a paper and roll it like this. It must be equal side. And you must roll it continuously till it becomes smaller like this. You can see now like this. You must fold it. Only this much space must be, and you must fold it off like this. Again after some space you must fold it like this. Same, you must do back side also. And the rocket is ready. You can see now it is flying very nicely. Now I will show you another rocket, how to make it. I show how to make this round rocket, like a spaceship. First we must take a paper and roll it same, like which we did first. Continuously you must roll it. How much space we left for that? This much, that much only we must leave for this. And any bed or something you take and rub it like this. It will come like a U shape. You must fold it like this and keep in this. You want to keep gum, you can keep. I'm using fairy stick. And I'm attaching it, and I will show you how it will fly. It is also flying nice before that. Now again I will show you another rocket. Now I am making a Guinness Book of Record rocket. It will look like this. First we must take a paper and fold it like a rocket. But you will fold the rocket like this. It will not come nice, so in the middle you must fold it like this. And directly in the middle you must fold it. Another side also same. Again this is, you know, again you must fold like this. You can see now we must not attach it like this. We must give some space and again fold it like a rocket. Another side also, and we must bend it. You can see this front part. You must take it like this. Do it. It must go back side. Yes. And correctly till which it is there, that much you must bend it. It must come equally both sides. And like a aeroplane, you must do it like this. And open it, and you must do like this flat nicely, smoothly. I'll show how it will fly. It is flying very beautifully. I love this rocket very much. Now I am showing you another rocket. It will be very fast and nice. I'll make this rubber band rocket now. Take a paper and make it off like this, like a rectangle, and pull it like a rocket. And again, we must fold it off. Same opposite side also. Again, you must fold it till it will be very thick. Till that time, you must do it folding continuously. Again, you must fold it. Other side also. And fold it like this. You can see it, now it came like this. Take a scissors and cut it like this. Take two rubber bands and keep inside one and tie it. Like this. And keep it like this. And throw it. It is nice, no? You can also try, no? And you can use color papers also. Now I will show you a big size rocket. This one. Take the paper and fold it till half. And fold it like a rocket. And fold it like this. Like this. Same side, same opposite side also. And fold it till half again. Like this. And fold it back side. The rocket is ready. I'll show you how it flies. You saw now, this is also very nice. It can fly well. Now I am showing another rocket. It is the final rocket. I am making it. It will look smaller and same. Before you saw, no? Same it is also. But it is a small rocket. I'll show you how to make. Take a paper and fold it into half. And fold it like a rocket. You can see, no, like this. Again, see, you must fold like this. Yeah, no gap must be here. Here end point. No gap must be. Both sides. And again, fold it. it will be equal. And pull it off like this. And same opposite side also. And fold it into off. Again fold it back side. Like this. And opposite side also back you must do. It must be equal. It will be equal, it can fly very nicely. The final rocket is completed. I'll show how it is flying. You saw the rockets. You can use color papers also and many craft papers. If you like this video, like it, share it and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.
ఈ వీడియో మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే లైక్ చేయండి, షేర్ చేయండి మరియు సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకోండి. మరిన్ని అప్డేట్స్ కోసం కింద ఉన్న గంట సింబల్ని ప్రెస్ చేయండి.